Hi, I'm Joe Morris. I'll be Marissa's voice. Marissa channeled with Bill Gladstone and Gail also, the book entitled The Skeptic's Guide to Reincarnation. Bill, do you have some opening words?
Yes, I'm going to read from the original back cover of the book. First of all, this is a book that was originally transcribed in April of 2016. And what we wrote at that time, many people believe in reincarnation, and many people don't. This book, now audio, explores the concept of reincarnation from the perspective of our higher selves. If physicists are correct, that time and space are in fact illusions and not real, how can any of us be reincarnations? Even more intriguing is the notion that you might be reincarnating from the future. Explore these and other intriguing insights and wisdom. A special bonus exercise is included that will allow you to manifest present desires that may be connected to either a past or future incarnation.
Let me read the bios for you, Bill, and also for Marissa, and then we'll get started. William Gladstone is an internationally acclaimed best-selling novelist, The 12. I love that book, by the way. As well as the founder of Waterside Productions Incorporated, one of the world's preeminent literary agencies, William has personally represented many of the best-selling technical, business, health, self-help, and mind, body, spirit authors of the 20th and 21st centuries, ranging from Neil Donald Walsh, Eckhart Tolle, Jean Houston, to Peter Norton, Dr. and Master Shah, and Tom Anderson, the founder of MySpace, as well as the authors who created the initial 50 titles in the For Dummies book series. William is a graduate of Yale College and holds an advanced degree in cultural anthropology from Harvard University. And Bill also resides in Cardiff-by-the-Sea, California, with his wife and publisher, Gail Gladstone, and enjoys weekly golf and tennis competitions, as well as walking on the beach. He is the father of actress Tara Rose Gladstone, film producer Cyrus J. Gladstone, and grandfather to his amazingly playful grandson, Titus J. Gladstone. And one more grandchild
The
is
new Arella,
Arella.
princess to be,
Just a couple of weeks
named
ago.
in part after Cinderella, but she's the new modern woman version.
And she came just about the same time Marissa had her baby Tank.
almost
Matthew
exactly
Tyler
3 weeks
Polonowski.
before.
Yeah, that's amazing. Real quick bio on Marissa, and then we'll slip on over to the text itself. Marissa Morris has been called the clairvoyant medium next door. Think America's sweetheart and apple pie, and you'll have a great image of Marissa. She loves clothes, loves to shop, never gets caught off guard by the paparazzi. Marissa's an ordinary mom and a wife with extraordinary abilities to receive information from the source. When not caring for her infant daughter Madison and now her little son Tyler, Matthew Tyler, Marissa teaches classes on intuitive healing, mediumship, and how to develop your intuition. Marissa has an uncanny ability to differentiate tricksters from true sources of non-local and unconventional wisdom. As a former highly successful mortgage broker and a real estate professional, Marissa understands the stresses of everyday life and the obstacles facing those who seek spiritual enlightenment. Marissa is also a teacher with no agenda. She is here to help others raise their awareness and to bring to the planet information that can be of benefit to as many people as possible. Marissa lives in Carlsbad, California, with her husband Jeff, who she adores almost as much as her fearless, spiritually aware poodle chihuahua, Poochie. So, on to that, Bill, we'll get started. Hang on.
Chapter 1. Who's in the room?
So, today is April 28th, 2016. It's 4:17 p.m., and we have all the guides here. I'll just at the beginning of these sessions, I'll let them know who's here, just so we can kind of get an idea of who's in the living room with them. We may want to put that little excerpt about the energies being in.
I'm going to ask the question again.
Okay, well, so let's see. So we have Saint Germain as always. I always have Jesus in here. I have my guide named Sarah. We've got Adam, who's an oversoul of Bill's, which is like a ninth dimensional being, and then we've got Noah, who looks like another version of you, Bill. Like an eighth dimensional. So you've got all your higher selves here, a bunch of higher bills.
Just for the first time listener, and for myself, because I can't really see any of these beings, so I have me.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.